Two actors of Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma have tested positive for COVID-19. After Mayur Vakani, who reportedly was hospitalized for COVID-19, Mandar Chandwadkar, who plays the role of Atmaram Tukaram Bhide, also tested positive for COVID-19 and is currently under home quarantine. However, the makers of Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma have decided to continue with the shoot. According to sources, the producer of the show decided to continue shooting the next episodes without taking a break. The current track of the show revolves around Bhide alias Mandar Chandwadkar, who is frustrated with the way students behave during his online class. In one of the recent episodes, Bhide could be seen sharing his plight with Jethalal and Tarak Mehta, following which they play Antakshari to lighten up the mood. It would be interesting to see how the makers of the show take the story further in the absence of Mandar Chandwadkar. Bureau Report, OTV News.